What's going on YouTube? It's your boy FPS Trey. A lot of other YouTubers have already done this. I'm going to jump in this myself. I have played this chapter already, so I just didn't do it while recording. So this music though. Alright. So this will be my second time playing this. This part of the game, of which a lot of people have also. They don't have to do that with that music. My whole thing with this game though is oh, I got this glare in my, I can't see. I have this glare in my the lights, they give me a glare. Sorry. But what this no edits, so as you can see my green screen behind me. I feel like with Let's Plays, they're a little bit less, a little bit more lengthy. Bruh. Can you not? The gameplay is... This headphones? I think I have the music up a little too loud. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Why is it I've played this already and it's still scaring the shit out of me? Let's Plays are a lot longer and it's not really much to it's not really much to edit in a Let's Play. Empty envelope. Yeah. Okay. All right, man. Y'all playing. But, With this method of recording, it's a lot easier for me, to be honest. Bruh, nope. So yeah, on my other videos that I do where it's like type of skit type videos per se, when it's not really a Let's Play, I'll edit my green screen into it.
ช่วงนี้เนี่ยมาเริ่มต้นกันด้วยเรื่องของแก๊งขโมยศพนะคะที่เราได้พูดกันไปตั้งแต่ต้นรายการนี้แหละ
Am I still crouching? Can I get up, please?Y'all play too much, man. I still crouching? Alright, man. I already know what's about to happen. Y'all like Tom and Jerry? No? Okay. No? Okay.
There were so many stories of ghosts inhabiting this hospital. Because of those stories, the hospital was forced to close down temporarily. However, there are still some strange rumors coming from people who passed by there. They said they saw mysterious shadows and even heard horrifying screams. Some even said that the local junkies gathered in that place. But that's just what I've heard. The last time I saw Aria was here, years ago. That day, she mysteriously disappeared. But then the other day I received a message from Aria saying she was at the hospital. That's the reason I'm here tonight.
All right, man.
This place has changed a lot. That case did some real damage to this place.
Their jumping animation is kind of weird. It's not as some weird cockroaches. I know it's hard to believe that this is being recorded with a webcam, but you know, it is. It is being recorded with a webcam. My actual camera, my Canon HD, is propped up right behind it on a tripod. So let's plays, like I said, I use webcam. weird because I've played this already and it's still fucking weird.
Right. You've been acting very strange during high school, especially in our last couple of years. You had serious problems with your mood swings, and it really pushed people away. I was your only friend at the time.
Who the fuck are you talking to? Shit is still creepy, man. Bruno. Y'all not with that. Right there. Alright. Wait, which one was I supposed to go? My whole thing is, why are you even going after this little bitch? Ain't no way in fuck I would have been doing all this. I don't care how close friends you thought we were. Not happening. Eerie ass music. Okay, the doors with the white texture behind it. You can't really go in those doors. That's who this bitch is right here, man. What?
Aria, why do you keep running away?
I was supposed to go down there. Oh boy. Sorry, I just have to check my Apple Watch. Not Apple. Why the fuck did I just say Apple Watch? My Gear S2. I could have sworn I was supposed to go in the other door, though, man.
I have this hatred inside me. It's growing stronger each day. I think it started to affect my daily life. People are starting to look at me on the street. I'm so lonely. Would you like to trade places with me?
Hey man, so can I go through that door now? Please don't do that, man. I'm saying, like, don't. These noises, bro, I'm telling you. Spotty.
I have to kill them all before I can start the ritual.
This is game, man, I'm telling you, bro. My flashlight back. What's up with my flashlight? You ugly, but like I said, man, I did this one already, so I was already aware of what was gonna happen. Part video two is gonna be a little bit more exciting because I don't know what's coming up. This part going forward is fresh to me, and it's probably gonna scare the shit out of me because I just played that whole part third time. Yeah, the third time. Or 2.5. And some of those parts still, you know, kind of got me. So, appreciate you motherfuckers for watching. Stay tuned for other videos where I actually do edit my green screen in and all that good shit. But I will be recording other gameplays like Telltale series, Batman. A bunch of other shit. So, appreciate you for watching. It's FPS Trey, and I'm out.